Now I'm going to show you how can you massage yourself. Starting with the adipati point, I'm using open palm, and then I'm moving through the shtapani point using most of my fingers, as you can see, gently brushing upwards using the fingertips, then opening up the palms, massaging the shimanta point as many times as I feel like it till it relaxes me. Then from another point of view, massaging the adipati point, a quick brush through, massaging through the whole head area. You can see that is also possible. You can go all the way down to the back of the head, you can reach. Now forming a fist, I am hitting the side of my head. That is also great because you're gonna feel how much pressure you are applying, so you can test it out on yourself first. Then a quick massaging through again. And now with the krikatika points, I'm hitting the side of my head again. And the quick massage and brush through the whole head. Now I'm making my hands hollow and I'm tapping around. And now I'm using that pecking motion. You can see that you can absolutely do that also for yourself. You can reach all the way at the back, around the neck area, and obviously you can massage the top of your head without no problems. What I'm doing here now is the lifting up the skin, massaging the hair follicles for myself. As you can see, at the front I'm not using a twisting motion, I'm just kind of grab it, so by now I know what to do. You have to just remember to try to pull it or lift it as close to the head as you can, so you are not pulling, you are lifting. Now from the C7 vertebrae, massaging all the way up to the Shivarantra point, using my two fingers and the zigzag motions, as you can see. So now I'm massaging my whole shoulders, my own shoulders, with a pressing motion, as you can see. You can use oil, so it's gonna be more gentle and nicer. Now I'm massaging the krikatika point and the manyamula point. I'm gonna show you in a minute how can you find it. So the krikatika is 4 finger width from the hairline, 2, 4, and there are 2 depressions, and this is what you need to massage. And the manyamula is just further up. There is also 1 depression, but you have to find.